hope you're learning well. So this video is about image dimension ordering. So as you all know that Keras is built upon two backends. One is a Theano and the other is Tensorflow. And both this Theano and Tensorflow framework have different image dimension ordering. So what I mean by image dimension ordering is the shape of the input that we are going to feed in the network. So suppose you are using a Tensorflow framework, then your input shape will be of this image rows, image columns will come first, then your image channels. And if you are using a Theano framework, then your image channels will come first, then the image rows, and then the image columns. And if you are not following this, I mean, now what happens is if you are installing Keras, the default dimension ordering that we get is of your TensorFlow. And if you are using a Theano input dimension ordering like this shape in your network, then you will get some errors. Some of the errors that you get is, one is overflow error, that is range exceeds valid bounds, and you can get some kind of this error that the shape of the input to the flatten is not fully defined. So let's generate this error first and let's get rid of this error. Let's see how we can get rid of this error. So in this I have a default dimension ordering of TensorFlow, and this is a simple CNN network. So let me run this and I also show you where you get the error. So this is your first, I just imported all the modules, then I imported or run my input data. So when you're defining your model, so in this case you see I am giving the input shape of a Theano framework. So image channels first, image rows and image columns. So what happens is if you call this model, so I'll show you where you get error. You won't get error here, you won't get error here also. But when you are adding this model.add dense layer, if you run this, so you get another kind of error, such as negative dimensions are not allowed. So either you can change this input shape to be of TensorFlow shape, or you can change the dimension ordering back to Theano if you are using a Theano framework. So there are two ways of getting rid of this error. One is writing this two line in the program. So for that particular script, it will explicitly change the dimension ordering to Theano, or you can go to this file of Keras and you can change it there, and that will be valid for all your programs that you will be running on this environment. So let's get rid of this error first by getting these two lines. So if you add these two lines, such as from Keras import backend sk and k.set dimension ordering is Theano, so for this particular program it will explicitly set the dimension ordering to Theano framework. So if you run it now, and now if you run this, I don't think you should get any error. Okay, so you see my program start training. So this is one way we can get rid of that overflow error. And the other way is let me stop this. Like, not for other ways, for like your default environment, you go to your home directory and there you go to this file and change it. So if you don't know your home directory, you can use this command in your cmd, echo user profile, and this will give you a home directory. In my case is c users uid 38717. So if you go to this your home directory, go to .keras, you open keras.json. So you open with a notepad or anything. So you can see here image dimension ordering is TF. So what you do is you change it to TH. Similarly, if you want to change your backend to Theano, here is the option to change it. So I have changed my backend to Theano explicitly in the program. I can change it through here also. And you save this. And when you run your program now your dimension ordering is default set to Theano. So you need not add this two line. So these are the two ways you can get rid of this kind of error. Hope it helped you. So keep learning.